Welcome back, Red Knight Nation. I'm trying to beat the clock here. Get up to see the sunrise. Everyone else is still sound asleep. Sunrise says at 7:18, as you can tell. It's already bright out. Gonna do it. It's like 6 something now. Might be 7 now. But let's go. Beat the sunrise. Try to get a good over top of that thing right now. Look at that. There's the start of it. Gotta wait a little bit longer. But, man, looking at this in the morning hours, cool. Why, but the way those cloud formations are shaped, it looks like a hurricane off the coast. Guess I'll go look at the Weather Channel after this, but out here. Looks amazing. Got the moon behind me. That looks like a pretty nasty storm over there. So much time. Because of the cloud cover, I didn't get a good, but the sun is up. Start of another day here on the Red Knight Nation. Sit here for a couple more minutes. It's right behind those clouds. That looks beautiful. Right now, I am popping off, hopping on. Take some pictures here and there. But this whole area, it's like, wow. See the sun rays coming through right there. This is an amazing sight. Truly breathtaking. Everyone else is up late, video gaming. I got to bed early-ish. I could sleep through that. Like I said, I'm in the loft sleeping. Saw that balcony earlier videos. I was looking down. Sound travels up there, and that was loud. Come. Sorry, 10 minutes into the sunrise. See it there breaking through the clouds. I see it any minute now, picking above that. First part of today's vlog, the sunrise. There we go. Yeah. Well, that was the sunrise. It's gonna eventually make it past the dunes behind me. That was beautiful, rising above those clouds. On the last day for me being down here. So, I got most of my stuff packed last night. All we gotta do is go fishing, come back, head out. Wish I could stay down here longer, but I can't. I gotta be at work at 4 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. So that's the way it falls. Oh. Just walking back. The sun's slowly rising above the dune behind me as I keep going down steps. It's the only side of the buildings. So, with that, catch you guys in a few. After I take a quick nap again. Whew. So.